Hi, this is Martin Alvarado on a quick mortgage minute. Thank you for taking a second here today. And again, I think today what I'm going to do is I'm going to answer another question here from a client that I received through Facebook. And I wanted to just kind of also touch on a couple things that have to do with credit, because right now we're seeing that credit is extremely important. We're seeing that there's really a lot of demand right now in the housing market. And you've got to be ready. And your credit is definitely something that you want to have ready in order to make sure that that purchase goes through clean and smooth for you. So Isaac from Riverside asked me, Martin, now that interest rates are going up, do you think that we'll see a slow or maybe a pullback in the values of housing? And as I mentioned to you before, the demand is still very high. Just by doing a lot of transactions, I'm seeing that some homes have 10, 15 offers. You know, still. So even with rates going up a quarter to half a percent, so demand is still going high, up very high, Isaac, especially for those desirable homes that are, you know, anywhere from 300,000 to like 500,000. Those houses are getting a lot of offers on them. So you have to be prepared. And that brings me to my next point. Being prepared means having your credit ready. Your credit is extremely important. You know, having your credit score ready. Right now, if you get your tax return, paying down your debt, keeping your balances at 30% or less of the limit is extremely important to make sure you have the best and freshest credit score. On the lighter side, just to let you know, a couple things that you may not know about your credit is that, did you know that actually women have typically in the United States higher credit scores than men? I didn't know that. Another thing here that I found out is actually the worst country for credit card fraud is actually Mexico. So I didn't know that either. So a couple little crazy little facts there, but there's always more to learn, and we're here to help you and provide you the best of service. So please contact me if you have any questions. Like and share this video with whoever you think could use some great mortgage help. Thank you and have a great day.